In 1976, a band named Boston had a hit single called More Than a Feeling. What no one knew was that Boston really wasn't a band at all.
Boston was the result of me tinkering in a basement with my multi-track recording studio. It was a really personal endeavor. I worked in my own space, my own time, put a rhythm guitar part on, and then another one, and then a bass track, keyboards. Then I called Brad Delp to see if he wanted to sing the vocals, which thankfully he did. So I basically threw a band together to be able to play the songs live. Not only didn't the record company, not only were they not aware that I was making a record in my basement, but they never became aware that the record that they were selling millions of copies of was made in a basement. Multitracking allowed you to put music together and change it. And the reason it was cool is because this gave you basically a whole new medium.